I would like to indicate the World Bank Group's support for digital transformation in Africa. We will also play our role in the broad public-private coalition that Smart Africa is building. We are committed to working with the African Union Commission, with African countries, the private sector, and development partners to ensure that every African person, business, and government is digitally enabled by 2030. As an interim step, we will support doubling broadband connectivity in Africa by 2021, a necessary step towards realizing digital transformation. We want to help the continent to develop the foundational elements of the digital economy, digital infrastructure, digital skills, digital platforms, digital financial services, and digital entrepreneurship. To this end, the World Bank will provide $25 billion from our own funding over the next 10 years for the digital economy in Africa. And an additional $25 billion we hope that we will be able to leverage from the private sector. Over the next 2 days, we look forward to engaging with you and learning